At the end of the day, all you need is a hot bowl of rice and dal. And I love making dal with the combo of mung and masoor. All you need to do is pressure cook the dal for 2 minutes, adjust the consistency of dal as per your liking, and add tempering. Isn't that easy? Enjoy with piping hot rice. Full recipe can be found in captions. And aujo!